Hello friends, thank you for tuning in to our channel. In this video, we will go through the different ways of matching the invoices. Welcome to our channel, and for all those first timers, this is little as 5 minutes, your one-stop destination to learn a new lesson in just less than 5 minutes. Invoice matching is the process of comparing information on the invoice with supporting documents such as a purchase order, goods receipt, and contract. This means that the buyer has created a purchase requisition stating the goods or services needed, quantity, vendor, and contracted price. Before making the payment on an invoice, it is required to check whether or not the invoice is in order. It is also necessary that the invoice should match with other relevant documents, i.e. PO and the GRN, in order to ensure that the goods received have been ordered by the company and have been received and approved. If the documents match, payment is to be made to the supplier, else the matter shall to be further investigated and resolved. There are three ways of matching the invoice. Number 1, two-way match. It is the process of verifying the purchase order information with the invoice information. The PO and invoice should match within the acceptable tolerance limit to make the payment. AP department does two tests in case of a two-way matching. Is invoice price equals purchase order price? And is quantity billed equals quantity ordered? Number 2, three-way match. It is the process of verifying whether the purchase order, invoice and receiving information, goods received note, matches within the acceptable tolerance limit or not. In three-way match, typically, quantity and price as per PO with quantity and price as per invoice and quantity received as per the GRN are compared. The following criterion is used by the AP department. Is invoice price equals purchase order price? Is quantity billed equals quantity ordered? Is quantity billed equals quantity received? Number 3, four-way match. It is a process of verifying whether the PO, invoice, GRN and also the acceptance report, inspection report, matches within acceptable tolerance limit or not. The material that is of technical nature and which has a strict quality requirement would be needed to undergo such process. The following criterion is used by the AP department. Is invoice price equals purchase order price? Is quantity billed equals quantity ordered? Is quantity billed equals quantity received? Is quantity billed equals quantity accepted? Sometimes, there is possibility of establishing minor differences in the amount invoiced and the amount as calculated as per the PO. In such cases, most of the companies have a policy that the full payment as per the invoice should be made provided the difference between the two amounts is not more than a specified dollar amount. This is called the tolerance limit for invoice processing. Also, a company may not pay all the invoices which have come for the payment. Such invoices are said to be invoice on hold. The payment against such an invoice will be made only after the hold on the invoice is removed. Let us know how you find this lesson. Was there anything you already knew? Did you find this useful? Do you have any related information you would like to share? Leave it in the comments below, we would love hearing from you. And if you liked our video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. I bet this would be helpful to them as well. Hit subscribe and ring the bell right now to stay updated on more such little interesting lessons that will matter the most. Stay tuned. And keep learning in minutes that matter.